please leave a message after the beep. Thank you.
On October 31st, 2007, there was a message telling me that Aeryn was missing. I left on November 1st, the day after I heard about this information. I knew that my son was missing and that something had happened to him at the sauna. There's something wrong. The police are changing their stories. Something happened to my son, and I'm never gonna know because they don't give a damn. Or they're covering something up.